Manitoba, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Oh, Chris Jericho with a cocky attitude back because he has his list once again in his possession.
He almost had a panic attack.
How would you feel if somebody stole your life's work?
That's sad if that's his life's work.
And their opponent, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing 266 pounds, he's the WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
You know, Byron, you do scoff at it, but Chris Jericho did tell us that that list was his emotional property, that his heart and soul was on that list, his deepest, his darkest secrets. I want to know if Kevin Owens' name is really on the list.
Listen, Chris Jericho said Owens is not on the list, so it's not.
Yeah, but here's where the focus has to turn after tonight, this Sunday, inside Hell in a Cell. Can Seth Rollins burn down the machine? To do so, he's got to defeat Kevin Owens for the WWE Universal Championship.
Tonight, though, it's a triple threat match. Two friends together, Owens and Jericho versus Rollins. In a sense, Seth Rollins believes this is a two-on-one handicap matchup set up by Stephanie McMahon, who believes is in collusion with her husband Triple H and Kevin Owens, all over Kevin Owens now being the champion and Seth Rollins being sent out on the curb.